29.
Troubles in music, that was a strange...